Welcome, 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 one and all, to the Mousetrap and the Mousetrap Indianapolis YouTube channel. Papa Stompa with you here late on a lovely Friday evening here in Indianapolis, Indiana, coming to you live from the Mousetrap, high up on Keystone Avenue for Huckleberry Funk and a Bulletproof Soul Band right here tonight on our stage, the Mousetrap. Yes, Huckleberry Funk and Bulletproof Soul Band will be opening up the festivities here shortly. They're up on stage doing a quick sound check, so we'll be back with the live music pretty soon, so don't you go nowhere. So while we wait, why don't we listen to some of our good buddies? Why don't we? Here's some Max Allen Band right here, only on the Mousetrap Indianapolis YouTube channel. Stand by for live music.
To bring you what's mine after such a long ride, it's not off that I grace the south side. The south side, 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 side. It is so good to see you, my brother. It is so good to see you again. And to bring you what's mine after such a long ride. It's not all that I grace the sun
we tell me things that pervert me. And if I should question this too much, my heart will rupture. Do all the strange ones know? Thought will distort you so. Pervert me, please. Reach your arm into my mouth. And if I should choke, it's all a joke, so don't be bothered. My mind will be at ease. A brain with no body, no bones at all. What are all these things we must do? My heart goes to the strange ones. They are everyone's. Make us uncomfortable.
On skin, all is seen and all is his if he so desires. This is fortune. Beat me, have me, fight for me, teach me, shape me, speak for me. Dressed in skin, he runs for us. Dressed in skin, he laughs for us. Dressed in skin, he grows young. It's all here to inspire you. It's all here to inspire you. Where's the inspiration? It's all here to inspire you. It's all here to inspire you. Where's the inspiration? Where is my spine? What are
you. There was a steely train coming down. I tell you, baby, darling, yes, I love ya. Yes, I do love ya. There was a steely train coming down. I tell you, baby, darling, yes, I need you. Yes, I do need you. There was a steely train coming down. I tell you, baby, darling, yes, I want ya. Yes, I want ya. Was a steely train coming down. I tell you, baby, darling, yes, I need you. Yes, I need you. You look it up, the good in life. I tell you, baby, see, I wanna save yourself. Oh, yeah. If you look it up, the good in life. I tell you, baby, see, that you save someone else. Oh, yeah.
Kiddies, it's time once again for live music here at the Mousetrap, coming to you live on the Mousetrap Indianapolis YouTube channel. Papa Stompa with you here on a lovely Friday evening. It's time to get down. It's time to rock and roll. It's time to start the weekend. So let's put our hands together for the Bulletproof Soul Band.
Party people, make some noise.
Yeah.
Party people bumping your fists, where you at?
Oh yeah.
Party people bumping your fists like this. Yeah, yeah. Party people bumping your fists. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's time to party. It's time to work. It's time to groove. Let's go to church. People pumping your fists like what? Here we go, here we go, here we go. Party people pumping your fists like yes. Ah, came to party. Party people pumping. Here we go. It's time to party. It's time to work. It's time to groove. Let's go to church.
Party people, party people, party people, party people. I.
Yacht, dot, dot, yada, yo, whoa. Here we go. With another, a bulletproof soul show. Here we go. With another, bulletproof soul show. Yeah, da, 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 yo.
Thank you.
sucker MC came up to me. He came to me. I say, back up. Back up. Motherfucker, we play jazz. 2 years ago, this sucker MC came up to me. He came up to me. He said, say what? Social toast. We're the Bulletproof Soul Band. We are known to do more social toasts than any other band in all of Hoosierdom. I am like 20 toasts behind. Man, you're drinking up here, dog. This is my drink. Hey, we'll get the bartender drink. I gave Big Chuck tickets, man. Big Chuck. Oh, my God. He got it. All right, cheers. Social toast. Whatever you're celebrating, we're going to celebrate with my sweaty ass. That's not a good toast. Let's just back up. That's so wrong. Whatever you're celebrating, thank you, young lady. I correct my toast for you. Yeah, thank you. Whatever you're celebrating tonight, you're going to celebrate to us, and we are so honored to be opening up for the already legendary Huckleberry Funk, y'all. Huckleberry Funk's in the house. So we thank you for the gig. If it wasn't for this gig, I'd be sitting at home, and I don't have freaking cable. So it sucks. Anyway, cheers. God bless you guys. Take care of your neighbor. God bless America. F45. What? Can we get more vocals on books, please? And more vocals are around on my keys, please, and thank you. Give it up for our amazing sound man, my brother David on sound. This is my house. This is my homeroom. I live down the streets. If I get too drunk, you guys can give me a ride home. Can I get my this is how we do it. Thank you. to drink on stage. You know, I'm the preacher's kid. That means I'm gonna outdrink all of you. You know, if you pass out, I'll just pray for you. So there's a lot in the name Bulletproof Soul Band. Find us on the Facebook if you're not my friend. We're the proud producers of a lot of cool stuff. We'll be back here sometime soon.
What do we have next?
Thank you.
no 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 They say yo, D-Rock, I heard you be starting the religions, man, all the way on the south side, and they call it the cannabis church, man. They say yo, D-Rock, you wasn't talking like that earlier, man. Why do you talk like that now, man? I say, chronic, 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 chronic. They tried to lock me up. There's my brother. It's a party now, yo.
Glory, glory, glory.
take it home for you to wave. Party people, again, we have a wonderful band coming up after us, the already legendary Huckleberry Funk, all the way from B-Town. All right, these guys are doing amazing things. Whoa, this is all wrong. Social toast. Again, cheers. Take care of your neighbors, your brothers and sisters. If you see somebody that doesn't have anything, give them some stuff. Don't give them some shit, give them some stuff. Cheers. God bless you, brother. Thank you, friend. I love you too, man. Thank you. See how that works? Spread the love, pass it around. It's so simple. Don't listen to the naysayers. Keep it real, keep it moving. I'm got time for one more. But I'm going to come out and join you folks. Again, we got the amazing Huckleberry Funk coming up next. You don't have to be. Wait. They're not ready for that. Y'all not ready for all that. I thought you was ready. I'm going to try it again. You don't have to be. No. See, no. Young lady, you're ready, but they're not ready. I'm going to try it again. You don't have to be. Are y'all ready? All right. You know, there's a lot of great musicians that have gone on to glory. Prince, David Bowie. I call him David Bowie because I met him. David Bowie. Tom Petty. All these great musicians are gone, and freaking Kanye West keeps on living. But anyway, I got jokes. Find me on the Facebook. We're the Bulletproof Soul Band. We'll be back here next month with my good friend Akash, who's going back to India, so it's going to be a party. Catch us. I'm hanging out here every Tuesday night with the jazz guys because they let me, and I drank for free. So anyway, you don't have to be beautiful to turn me on. I just need your love from dusk till dawn. Don't need a spell to turn me on. Just leave it all up to me. I'm gonna show you what it's all.
You don't have to be rich to be my girl. You don't have to be cruel to rule my world. I just want your extra time.
You got to not to talk.
got the one over there, Will. Big Choco Jump Shop. They call me D to the R to the O to the Q. Women not. I want y'all to get this right. Women not. One more time. Women not squirrels. Squirrels. I said squirrels. Women not. Women. I'm done. Good night. Get up, hungry friend. I am the D-Rock, the great and powerful. God bless you. Peace and grace. Take it home with you. Put it in your pocket. Give it to your neighbor. Give it to your neighbor. Oh, that hurt. That hurt so bad. I know. He's so fucking crazy. Hey, thanks, David.
Well, there you go, kiddies. The opening set of music here tonight at the Mousetrap, coming to you live on the Mousetrap Indianapolis YouTube channel. Give it up for the Bulletproof Soul Band, featuring the loquacious luminations of the illustrious D-Rock. Papa Stompa with you here on the Mousetrap Indianapolis YouTube channel. I almost said Fat Man Fandango. Coming to you here live from the Mousetrap. Hi, 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 up on Keystone Avenue. We've got a lot more music yet to come. Don't go nowhere. We got Huckleberry Funk in the wings, ready to go. So stick around. Want to remind everybody in the bar, please take care of your bartenders. They've been working really hard to take care of you, keep you well lubricated on top and on the dance floor. So make sure you take care of them. Also want to remind everybody that tomorrow night, right here on our dance floor, actually on our stage, you can use the dance floor. We have Calabash, and our good friends Howard will be opening up the festivities, so come on down and join us tomorrow night, Saturday, July 21st, for Calabash and Howard right here at the Mousetrap, and we'll be broadcasting them for you here live on the Mousetrap Indianapolis YouTube channel, so if you can't make it, you can always listen in, but please do come on down and join us. Pay your dues at the door, because all the proceeds go to the musicians, because we believe in supporting live local music here at the Mousetrap. Go on out, support live local music wherever you are, folks. If you don't support live local music, it will not be there when you need it the most. Go throw money at the musicians. Watch the music grow. Help make the world a better place, because God knows we fucking need it. And shake your ass all while doing it. Dare to support live local music. Right here at the Mousetrap is the best place to do it. So come on down. Become part of our live studio audience. Support live local music. And get to see some great tunage while you're at it. Well, like the man said, we'll be back with Huckleberry Funk just as soon as we get them all situated and plugged in and ready to go. So while we wait, we're going to rock on out with some of our good buddies. Here's a really good buddy of ours. Here's some Captain Midnight Band right here, only on the Mousetrap Indianapolis YouTube channel. Get some.
Thank you. Spend all my life Yeah.
kitties, it's time once again for Smokin' Live Jams here at the Mousetrap. Coming to you live on the Mousetrap Indianapolis YouTube channel with your good buddy Papa Stompa slinging the tunes at you this evening. That was a little bit of the Funky Knuckles right there. They were through here a couple weeks ago. But I want to put your hands together for another group of funky guys. Give it up for Huckleberry Funk.
What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? How y'all feeling tonight? Well, we went ahead and skipped the introduction, but we go by the name Huckleberry Funk, and we came to have a good funky time. Is that cool with y'all? Well, it's already hot. You know, I feel it. Oh! Can you feel it? Can you feel it? Can you feel it? All the people in the back, can you feel it? Can you feel it? Can you feel it? Can you feel it? Feel it, feel it, feel it. 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 Fe I've been run down, I've been lied to, and I can't believe I let that old woman make me a fool. She took all my money and crashed my broken heart, and now she's with one of my good time buddies, and they're drinking at some cross town bar.
Well, now that sound check is over, is it cool if we bring a little bit of a party to run? Now I want to see how many people know the words. If you know them, sing along.
Do you remember the 21st night of September? Love was changing the mind of pretenders while chasing the clouds away. Our hearts are ringing in the key that a soul is singing as we dance in the night. Remember how the stars stole the night away.
That's a funky-ass groove right there, man. Huh. Now, I'm just gonna go ahead and assume that everyone in this audience has never been to a Huckleberry Funk show before. Am I right or am I wrong? I don't know what answer you gave me, but it's okay. It don't matter. I'm gonna give you the instructions anyway. Now, we love a good old-fashioned sing-along, and I hope you do too, because you're gonna do it tonight. I'm gonna go ahead and sing a line, and I'm gonna ask you to repeat it back. Can y'all do that for me? All right, we're gonna try it. Somebody say Badu, Badu. Say Badu, Badu. Say Badu, Badu. Say Badu, Badu. Say Badu.
Party, yeah, yeah. 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 Hey. Yeah. Hey. Can I hear it? Yeah. Can I get an A?
Okay. Ooh, y'all ratchet tonight. I like that.
Yeah.
Well, like I said, we're gonna have a good time tonight. Some of the stuff you'll hear tonight, you'll know. Some of the stuff you won't, and some of it you'll know, and it might sound a little different. But, you know, if you came to get drunk and have a good time, or just have a good time, it's gonna be fun. Is that cool? All right, it's hot, so let's bring it down a little bit.
Through drought and famine, natural disasters, my baby has been around for me. Kingdoms have fallen, angels are calling, none of that could ever make me leave. Every time I look into your eyes, I see you're all I need.
Yeah.
Every time I get a bit inside, I feel it.
Oh, Baby, slim. Can't wait to taste your skin.
This next song is about a girl.
Tell you I'm sorry, but listen clear, 'cause I never meant to hurt you like I did. There ain't no reason, I'm just a kid. But girl, I must admit to you, I fell for you straight out of the blue. I saw you there just staring, looking at me, and I knew from then on that my troubles were free. I said, girl, with the thigh tattoo, you make me wanna say, so good. I said, girl with the thigh tattoo, you make me wanna sing.
Girl with the thigh tattoo. We'll be right back.
and a no-no now. You try to string me low, but not, 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 not. One thing's for sure, I'm about to hit the door. I ain't putting up with your shit no more, because I'm all grown up now.
I love that song. I've been in some really bad relationships, and it just sums it all up in one song, you know?
We're good?
True.
Facts. Can I get a yeah? Can I get an A? Okay, I just needed to know y'all still with us. That's cool. Something special about tonight, I don't know what it is, but I feel it. It's like the moon, the stars, the music seem to align all home night. I ain't about to fight this feeling, no, cause I like it, I can feel it all. I feel like I'm flying, oh, keep up, cause girl, I'm taking off.
take me, take me, take me.
Take me higher.
I want you to take me, take me, take me.
Take me higher.
I want you to take me, take me, take me. got my cold chase swinging, finger and blinger tonight. I got my cold chase swinging, finger and blinger tonight. Yeah. It's a beautiful night in a brand new city. I'm looking for some fun. Maybe a spot with some bass that makes your body rock and flashing lights on, man, I see it all. I'm trying to dance and see some crazy shit tonight. I'm talking hits with they on zip code. Girl, you know I love them wild. I let the city take control. Where it points me, I'll go. I'm showing out tonight. Shaking off my rainy days. It's hard not to smile when it's late. But it's not this town. Got fun on the brain. It's time to get wild. I got my gold chain swinging, finger and blinger tonight. Yeah. I got my gold chain swinging, finger and blinger tonight. Yeah. Oh, I got a tip of this little spot right round the corner. Hey, they got some cute old things. Cherry good, I got a spot in VIP. Couldn't ask for nothing better. Drinks all night and ooh, they free. I never been the Cooper. Tonight I'm feeling free. I broke up with my lady, so ain't nothing on in me. I done seen a million faces. These drinks, they make them pretty. I'm showing out tonight. Shaking all my rainy days. It's hard not to smile. On the brain, it's time to get wild. I got my gold chain swinging,
we can't have funk in our name without actually doing some like genuine just like funk, right? McConaughey, go ahead. When I came home last night, you wouldn't make love to me. You went fast asleep. You wouldn't even talk to me. You said I'm so crazy for coming home intoxicated. I said I just wanna love you. I guess that's why I'm so elated. Come on, girl, like, give it to me, baby. Come on, girl, give it to me, baby. I'll make it hot like you had it now. Give it to me, baby. Just give it to me, baby. Give it to me, baby. I'll make it hot like you had it now. Give it to me. Give me that stuff, that funk, that sweet, that funk is good. Give me that stuff, that funk, that sweet, that funk is good. You said, how can I love you when your body keeps on moving? I said, wait till I squeeze you. I bet that's when you start to move. Come on, girl, like, give it to me, baby. Come on, girl, give it to me, baby. I'll make it hot like you had it now. Give it to me, baby. Just give it to me, baby. Give it to me, baby. I'll make it hot like you had it now. Give it to me. Give me that stuff, that funk, that sweet, that funky stuff. Give me that stuff, that funk, that sweet, that funky stuff. This is my y'all the ratchet crowd tonight, right? Can I get an A? Can I get a yeah? Oh, I'll get that.
Give it to me.
Tell me!
me that stuff, that funk, that seat, that funk is good. Give me that stuff, that funk, that seat, that funk is good. It's always that one person that's like, do it again. You know what? I'm having a good ass time. Oh, come on. How many times you can actually do that in a show? We've done it 4 times successfully. I'm gonna leave it at 3. We'll be right back.
know some of y'all know this. Come on, take it with me. I said,
my future's like no, you can't deny.
It's time to be grown. Brand new life ahead, and it's time to make it bigger. You got the talent, yeah. Time to see. Up late scheming, flattin' on the top. But before I go anywhere, I gotta face my demons. I'm heated, I see my holes, cause damn it, they stay cleaning. For a second of my time, but only one is the penis. And it's sad to see, but I'm not. Just a confident motherfucker that always rocks. Other random is not magic shit with a bow tie, so don't back socks. I'm gonna be sweating the greatest, but really they just some flops. I give them the machine gun flow, reloading cock. I feel like that every hour a body drops. So many iffy shells, but I think I was sport knocks. These niggas are so tired, and I am no god. Those people praying for my coming, no rhyme, no time, no beat. Can I tell these people why I'm so hot? Hey, look, tell me if you stop me, cause this rapper's a slap again. I can hold that shit on my mind, I can put that they fuck. Killing me, hop up on the beat, and I let them astray. Who knows that nigga, maybe coming to Wisconsin. I'm telling you, baby, my patience is weird, thin, and I can take it no more. We're listening to wet music for some fake ass bros. And I ain't talking about no dreams, but a TDE. But some of these other niggas, they need to CC me. Cause we give it your team, I can be just what you need. A little something to the side of a vocabulary reading. Now listen, I ain't nothing extraordinary, but I see the game of what it is. We playing solitaire. Ain't nobody trying to wear this, give it to the secretary. This is the turn to gold chain, this shit is hella scary. I ain't Catholic for second Hail Marys, for I know the next to the cannon and sing like Mariah Carey.
Sit me right down and he talked to me.
They keep trying to tell me that I ought not let you just walk on me. And I'm sure you meant it well.
Yeah, but when I talk us through,
and I said, brother, if you only knew, you'd wish that you were in my shoes. Or you just keep on using me. Yeah, until you use me. Abuse me.
Oh. So,
you get me in a room of high class people. Yeah, and then you act real rude to me. Well, help it, oh baby, 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 baby. When you love me, I can't get enough.
Shot. No, how the fuck you gonna
don't try to explain to me. You keeping the peace, that brother look the same as me. Shot down in cold blood, middle of the street. On his way to work, make his voice, family eat for wait. I'm a dude, get a gun, walk up in the school, shoot up everyone, and he still get arrested. I'm a patient man, but America can test me. I'ma be patient, cause my mind's in breath. This is my goddamn blessing. Do it for the ones lost, yeah, it's my breath there. World fucked up, everybody in his stress. I'ma use the stage and the platform to help him. Nigga, I'm the exception. Best headache, nigga, grab the exception. Real life Panther, black Michael Wilson, and shots coming back, there's truth. Hey! Real as we can be, patient as we can be. So now we gotta shoot a bomb, shoot a bomb. I'm hearing somebody like that. Did y'all like that? Yeah. We're all about the real here at Huckleberry Funk. I like that.
I like that.
Oh, cyborg.
I like that. You say thank you? Thank you. You're at our show. Thank you. Well, we are coming towards the end of our show. Aw, boo. No, I know, right? I'm having fun too, right? But this would never be a Huckleberry Funk show. It'll never be a Huckleberry Funk show without the real. Just hashtag the real. So if it's cool with y'all, I mean, either way, we're going to do it, but can we get real with y'all real quick?
Smallpox and Indian skin. And R.I.P. to all my Indian kin. They hated you then, now they hate my skin. And I'm pissed off cause it seems that melanin really just can't win. Feeling bad for innocence born into this world of sin. Man, rape, pillage, and killing women and taking kids. That's all there was in their history, so they took a pen. Made up their own prophets and false doctrines and a bunch of other shit and then called it a declaration. These trees got strange fruit, what a beautiful decoration. Failed efforts at extermination, raised their frustrations. I'm an African captive even after emancipation. It seemed it's either black blast or mass incarceration. Body cams increased, that's deadly illumination. Gun sales taking off, coincidence or contemplation? The disrespect apparent, I don't fear the detonation. Bombs blacker than Wesley Snipes, you knew the orientation.
Crabs in a bucket, brother, let's just call it what it is. We don't help each other grow, we're just trying to make it big. Selfish, dumb, and reckless, but we listening. Cause we the generation lost in this world full of sin. The generation lost in this world full of sin.
But see, unity's a divine power that's sent from above. It is captivating, isn't it? Being around the ones you love. But now imagine if a simple kid from IND unified the people of the world to just one team. Shit, the world might make sense and the dream would be seen. Then all this generational hate and plotting on that green would be directed back to the goal from the mid-60s. Peace for all, liberty, and a chance to succeed. Now it's gonna take a lot and probably some persuasion. But if we fight, it can be done. Consider this instigation. God gave me the first lesson. I'm praying somebody preach this to their mothers, their brothers, and all of the father's children. I'ma stack a million and give it back. Cause see, they say the game's in need of change, and I'ma be the quarterback. Look, I'm the premonition of the demolition of this hypnotician. And that's a made up word, but you get it. This nation's got us chasing its depreciated dollars. Killing our own bloodline, damn it, I'm speaking knowledge. But I ain't cuss enough, so I know you people ain't buying. And I just pray that I could reach a couple minds, and that's prayer. Thank you.
Crabs in a bucket, brother, let's just call it what it is. We don't help each other grow, we're just trying to make it big. Selfish, dumb, and reckless, but we listening. Cause we the generation lost in this world full of sin. The generation lost in this world full of sin.
But it's a shame, cause a verse like this would never make it to the radio. Cause ignorance is all they play, that's just the way you go. Am I the only one who thinks it's not a coincidence that this ain't what them record deals out here paying for? See, there's a system in place. You pay the hungry for the wrong, just keep them bills in their face. And you give them a couple chains and make them glisten, knowing that the real mission is to keep the music out of its original intentions. Look, honestly, I'm sick of this shit. We need to quit calling each other niggas, bitches, and tricks. And instead, sisters, brothers, leaders, women, and men. Because community should be worth more than compensation. And have you ever stopped to think about the generation behind you and me and them? You see, they just little kids. We out here subdivided based upon the color of skin. But truthfully, America ain't fucking with melanin at all. And we can do better no matter if the shoe fits you. I challenge you to give up the hate and see the big picture. So, light skin, dark skin, brown skin, no skin. Raise your fist in unity so we can all win.
To steal that one. Thank you.
Strokes slowing into fat dudes racing. Deeper than Langston Hughes in his last dissertation. Stronger than Kimball slicing Hulk Hogan's baby. More spiritual touch your soul like Gandhi in meditation. All day. What I'm saying is I could change your life. See, it's a tax on your heart, girl. Tell me what's the price? Should be an arm and a leg, girl, cause you miss his right. Left my old self, now we similar. You could tax me twice. I see your heart has been guarded from all this talk of menages and blase blase. I know it's gotten retarded, I'm sorry. I know that's vulgar, but baby, I'm feeling slighted cause I've been waiting to find you since I stopped being misguided. I mean, you a queen that gave a joke in your heart, and that's why you need a king to make sure he can play the right card. Give you his all and never take what was given from God. A beautiful smile, a soul, and the power to move on. Shorty, tell me where you've been. I know it's been some time. Where have you been? Thank you.
Hitting this fucking stage with these, like, oh my God. Right, they're every single person on this fucking stage is a fucking maniac. I love it. Sam. B, all right. You wanna start something off for us? Thank you. Thank y'all so much. Unfortunately, we have come to the end of our show.
I know.
Oh, we got, okay. Technically a lie, because we actually do have one more song. So like, yeah, we're doing. So it's the end of the show, but I just wanted to say thank y'all for coming out. Thank the Mousetrap. This is the second time we've been back, actually, this in the last like 4 or 5 weeks. So that's a good feeling. They wanted us back and we came back, and yeah, it's been a good old time. Hopefully they bring us back again. If you've enjoyed anything you've seen tonight, we are on all forms of social media, Instagram, Twitter, Facebook. I don't know if there's anything else, but we probably have it. Just look up Huckleberry Funk on all forms. We also have a website, huckleberryfunk.com. You can find all of our videos. There's a few live streams from the Mousetrap on there as well, so check us out. And if you've enjoyed anything, go and got any video, tag us. You know, we like to get video because we can't do it ourselves while we on stage. You feel me? Thank y'all. Y'all been amazing. We're Huckleberry Funk, and this last song is destined to fuck your shit up. So let's get it.
What's up, everybody? I don't get on the mic often.
Hi, Mike.
Listen, the biggest favor that you guys can do for us is if you had a good time tonight, tell one friend. Just tell one person, bring one extra person to our next show here. We come from Bloomington, not far, but this is a new market for us, and we want to build up these shows so we can just throw huge fucking parties. So if everybody brings one more friend next time, that's how this is gonna get better. Yeah. Thank y'all for coming.
Facts from Mike G. All right, y'all, let's get it.
That body, it's a killer, girl, I swear. When you snap your fingers, girl, you got those from here to there. And when you flip your head, these other ladies flinch. Bad motherfucker, but you know he, yeah. Say, girl, you're dangerous. Say, girl, you're dangerous. Oh, yeah. Say, girl, you're dangerous. Beauty is your poison. You got caution tapped on your frame. Girl, you're toxic. I see you never, 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 never tried. You never tried a day in your life. This little girl, oh, that silver spoon must be nice. Well, oh yeah, it's a girl, you're dangerous. Hey, the girl, you're dangerous. Oh yeah, it's a girl, you're dangerous. Girl, you're dangerous. screaming out danger, danger, danger. I'm screaming out danger, danger, danger. Gronsky on the guitar. Mr. Matthew McConaughey holding down the funky bass grooves. Right behind me, Mr. Byron Bowler. Right back there in the corner playing damn near everything you've heard tonight, Brennan Johns. And on sax and keys, Mr. Alex Dura. And my name is Dexter Clardy. Together we are Huckleberry Funk. Thank y'all so much.
there you go, folks. Give it up for Huckleberry Funk. They're quite a coming band. They've been here. This is their fourth time in the last 2 months. They're definitely coming up. Papa Stompa with you here on the Mousetrap Indianapolis YouTube channel. Early on a Saturday morning. It's 2 o'clock, and we've done jammed it out. Want to remind everybody in the bar, please take care of your bartenders. They've been working really hard to take care of you, keep you well lubricated on top and on the dance floor. So make sure you take care of them. Also want to remind everybody listening on the interwebs and all you folks with your smartphones in the bar, if you appreciate what we're doing, you like what you're hearing here on the Mousetrap Indianapolis YouTube channel, well, do yourself and us a favor. Go to the Mousetrap Indianapolis YouTube channel and hit that subscribe button. When you do hit that subscribe button, you will get an email in your inbox every time we go live here at the Mousetrap Indianapolis YouTube channel, and you will never miss a beat. From my show, Fat Man's Fandango, every Friday at 6 p.m., your 3 solid hours of the sultry, soulful sounds of the Jerry Garcia solo catalog, to our magnificent Mayor's Ball Jazz with Rob Dixon, Sleepy Floyd, and Stephen Jones, every Tuesday night here at the Mousetrap, and, of course, our fantabulous family jam, your 4 solid hours of smoking jams provided by the best musicians in the Indianapolis and national music scene here every Wednesday night, and, of course, all of our live national, regional, and local music here at the Mousetrap every Friday and Saturday night. So do yourself and us a favor, subscribe to the Mousetrap Indianapolis YouTube channel. You won't regret it, and we sure do appreciate the love. Also want to remind everybody that tomorrow night, right here on our dance floor, actually on our stage, you use the dance floor, Calabash and our good friends Howard will be opening up the festivities. So come on down and join us tomorrow, Saturday, July the 21st, for Calabash and Howard. Also want to remind everybody that next Friday, July the 27th, the return of Dizgo. Yes, Dizgo are back here at the Mousetrap. Next Friday, July 27th, come on down and check them out. And then on Saturday, July the 28th, 3-1 and Friends will recreate portions of the band Grateful Dead and the Allman Brothers' monumental show from July the 28th, 1973, from Watkins Glen, New York. So come on down and check it out. It's going to be a great night of music here next Saturday for 3-1, recreating highlights of the summer jam, Watkins Glen 73. Well, that's going to do it for us here tonight at the Mousetrap Indianapolis YouTube channel. Want to thank everybody for listening. Want to remind everybody, please go out and support live local music wherever you are. If you don't support live local music, it will not be there when you need it the most. Go throw money at the musicians. Watch the music grow. Help make the world a better place, because God knows we fucking need it. And shake your ass all while doing it. Dare to support live local music. So that'll be it. Like I said before, Papa Stompa here saying muchos gracias for listening, folks. Keep on keeping on. Stay funky, Naptown. Yeah.